Hey guys, so this lecture is about lookup table. This is very useful in imaging because it allows us to convert grayscale images into a colored image without changing the actual data stored in the pixel intensity. This is very important in image analysis. In this lecture, we will define lookup table and show how is it done in ImageJ. Let's start. Most of our detectors contain little to no spectral information. We want to analyze images by maintaining their original information, which is the pixel intensity, and have a colored version display as well. So this is quite similar in adjusting contrast display of an image. Let's say we have this data here. So this is our data, or the value of our pixels, pixel intensity. So this is an 8-bit data. Then we will map this data to a certain display function as shown. This is our usual display function used for an 8-bit image, wherein your 0 refers to black, while your 255, your highest pixel value, refers to white, as shown. We can now invert the mapping function as shown. The 0 pixel intensity, this one, using this second display map or display function. So your 0 will now become white for this inverted grayscale, while your 255 will now be displayed as black. So lookup table is the basis of software on how it will display your image. So that's the basic definition of lookup table. Now, if we want a colored image, you just have to define your display mapping function for those colors. So we have here the mapping function for blue, then the mapping function for red. Your 0 pixel intensity is equivalent to this display colors, and your 255 pixel intensity values will refer to this color. If we have done this for green also, we can have your RGB image. And this is consistent with our discussion of color space. We can have a continuous lookup table as given here, or we can have a non-continuous table. Here are the lookup tables available in ImageJ. Problem here is for those people having difficulty recognizing colors, or those with color blindness. One example is for red and green color, dichromacy. One proposal is to use cyan, magenta, and yellow instead of your RGB color. Now, let us explore the lookup table of ImageJ. Okay, so now let's check the lookup tables available in ImageJ. So that's under the image menu. So lookup tables, and we have the following. You can click anything here, any options for the lookup table, and this is our lookup table. Then we have also some options under the color, and still under the image menu. So you can show the lookup table that you're currently using, display that lookup table, or you can also edit that lookup table. So for this case, we can edit this gem lookup table, and this part here refers to the 0 pixel, or to the 0 pixel intensity, while this one refers to 255 pixel value. You can create your own lookup table using this option. Okay, so let's try to open a sample image file. Let's say HeLa cells, which is one example of RGB image. And we have this image of HeLa cells. You can apply a lookup table for this image. So let's try cyan, or let's try other lookup table, magenta. So there you go. So that's how you change the lookup table of your image sample.